Hello everybody, and how's it going? It's the Angry Nerd again. I'm back with some Sega Vintage Collection, and today we're playing us some Golden Axe. One of the other games I really, really love. Like, I loved Golden Axe. Like, I remember playing Golden Axe 1 a lot. I honestly, I think I played 2 when it came on a collection before this. It was just the Golden Axe collection for Xbox. And just these games in general, I love them. Like, just beat-em-ups in general. Like, it's just, I love it so much. And yeah, we're gonna get started. So, yeah, we're gonna go do Golden Axe 1. Oh, wait, you know what I should do also, too? I need to check the options real quick on how to play. I just don't want this to be blowing people's ears out. I should have did this before. Nah, you know, a good old 70s good. And, yeah, we're gonna start off with some Golden Axe 1. Oh, that's so classic. I love it. That is so classic. I really love what they did with the box, too, with the art and everything. Oh, it's amazing. How do I press start? How do I insert coins? Oh, that's how I do it. Okay, I shouldn't do that. Okay, so who do I want to be? I really want to be Dwarf, because he's who I usually play. Yeah, I'm going to be the Dwarfman. Yeah, God, this game's so classic. I love it. Oh, shit. Okay, my bad. I messed up. Whoops, I didn't even mean to just... Oh, he's not even dead yet, either. Yeah, no, I love Golden Axe. This game's just too good. Shit. Okay, you need to give me those, little dude. There we go. Okay, good. So I do have magic. Oh, wait. Can I jump on this? Can you drive it? Oh, yeah, I can. Yeah. I remember this. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Please, just give me all those. There we go. Yeah, see, that was another thing I loved about, like, Golden Axe and other games that were, like, side-scrolling beat-em-ups or shooters. It was, like, you could get into cars and kill things. Oh, well, there we go. I just got beat down real bad. I always love that about this game, too. I like how, like, when you beat up an enemy, like, they turn to stone. That was so amazing. Yeah, you can give me those back there, fella. Goddamn gnomes. Giving us dwarfs a bad name. Now we have to go to Turtle Village. What a baller name to Turtle Village. Oh, okay. See, I haven't even needed to use my X button yet. Definitely don't mind it. Alright, I'm gonna take this. Oh, Yeah, see, this is another thing that I loved about this game. I love just being able to, like, get on, like, dinosaurs and just mess these people up. Okay, well, I lost out on him then. I don't even need any more, but I'll take it. Because you guys like to jack my stuff. Let's just do this again. God, that's amazing. Oh yeah, I forgot, when you use your special, you use them all, so... Man, from playing beat-em-up to beat-em-up, like... Just, you can tell a lot of these, like, just play, like, really different. I was never really too amazing at Golden Axe. That's because, like, I played this, like, when I was really young. But yeah, I love the Dwarf Dude. The Dwarf Dude was my favorite. I do at least want to get to a couple levels. That's if I don't just get shrecked. Okay. No, these little motherfuckers are still jacking my shit. Stop it! And there we go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And that's what I always loved too. Yeah, I love the pen. It was like, okay, this is like us showing where we've been and where we're going. Ow. That's my face. Ah. Jump slash. There you go, just boot him off. I love that. It's just like, yeah, I'm just gonna straight up boot you off. Oh, look at this. This dude won't even let me get on. Fine, I'm just gonna throw you around. Sorry, I'm really rusty at this. I'm like playing like playing Streets of Rage and like all those other games. It's like, man, I'm just super rusty. I don't see myself getting too far. Oh, come on. Perfect. There we go. I need you. I need your help in there, dragon. I don't need this, but I'll take it anyways, or it'll just drop off the edge. Oh, no. Oh, okay. No. I should have known I couldn't drag it over there. Like, I just... Oh, wait. Oh, I can run. Okay, I thought I wasn't able to run. See, that's what I mean, like, just playing different games over and over, it's like, the other, like, games didn't have that. Oh my god, this dwarf dude's a beast. I'm just gonna kill him real quick so I can itch my eye. Is that it? No, they're still alive. Yeah, I forgot when you're the dwarf guy, you can, like, run and, like, hit their legs. Night. Oh, and I just got slam jammed on. Come on, lady. Yeah, just hit him over and over. Hit her over and over. Come on, lady. You got some range. That's not fair. Got tired of your crap. Oh my god, she's still alive. She just really loved to hurt me. God damn it. Want the goddamn potions. Oh, no, don't leave. Don't leave, I need it. Oh my god, I got it to 2. There were so many there. We come close. Close, vigilantly, wait. Wait, close, oh shit, okay, well, you're just, alright. I thought it said vigilantly, but I think it's vacancy. The cat, like, the castle's vacancy. Oh yeah, I always loved the death noises on this game, because they're all just really silly. Fuck. That was another thing I loved too, like, I forgot to say before when I actually did it to somebody, but I love just running up and hitting them with your head on this game. Like, just beeline sprinting. Oh, you... Oh, we're playing... We're playing a dangerous game here, skeleton. Oh, shit. Or I'm playing a dangerous game, you're not, because you're just beating me up. Yeah, eat a dick. You were scared, you chickened out. I couldn't even hit him with that, are you kidding me? I like how the skeleton turns tan when he dies. Off the top rope! Oh shit, he got me. God, I could play Golden Axe all day. We're gonna get the one more town. You know, I might actually save this and play a bit of this later. Later, if I want to make it a series, I'm gonna save it. Don't think I didn't see you there, fella. You get back up. Okay, or you're just gonna do that. I want to save my thing, because I feel like there's probably going to be a boss or something. Yeah, there we go. Scream for me, dog. No, he's just going to come out of the goddamn shadows. Okay, no, it's time to rock. Everybody's getting electrocuted. The black men are too powerful. I'm dead. That totally didn't come out right, but yeah. Yes, the black men are too powerful. No, gimme. Ah, well, I'm at 2. If I get one more again, that means I can do my alt. The Fiend's Path was... Wait, was it Great Eagle? And we are... Okay. Just don't give me the time to read that, I'm not a quick reader. Yes, Xbox, I know I've been removed from the party. I forgot I was even in one. Thankfully, my mic's not plugged in. I just love laming out with a running. Oh shit. Off the top rope. Damn it. I wanna just throw somebody off the edge. That would be awesome. Oh, so we're like flying on an eagle. Okay, that's what they were saying. Alright. I should honestly, like, not beat this all-in-one thing, because I have, like, the other two I need to play. But, man, I was having too much fun. Like, that was another thing, too. Like, Streets of Rage and this, I was always a, Golden Axe fan. Same with Final Fight. But, yeah, it's just, like, God, Golden Axe is amazing. I'm just gonna lame him out. Like, look at that. Look at all those alts. Damn it. Just run up and smack her with your head. Damn it. And also, too, I feel like I'm gonna be playing the dwarf guy through all of this, so sorry if I don't swap to people. Because, man, I love the dwarf, dude. Plus, also, it's Golden Axe, and he's using a Golden Axe. Fuck. God. Oh, I'm so sorry if somebody has epilepsy. I'm happy that didn't happen, like, a lot and the person didn't stay that way, because, man, that was hard on the eyes. I knew I had to fight that guy. Fuck. Goddamn skeletons are in my way! Get out of here, skeleton! Never give up. I'm going to put more, what did you call that? I'm gonna put more quarters in the machine. Well, you chuckle fucks just laughing at me. Yeah, fuck it. I wanna beat this game again. I'm enjoying this too much. If this has to be a multiple part thing, I don't mind. That's another thing, I kind of wish, like, when I threw them at people, like, it would actually hurt them. Like, everybody. Like, that's another thing that I kind of liked about, like, Fatal Fury. And, like, a lot of other games. First I thought that was a fart, because it sounded like they farted. Like, you hear that, it sounds like they're farting. I can't focus right now, I can't, like... I forgot to change my thing, too. I didn't want it to be blue again. You know, I might change that real quick. Okay, sorry about that. I wanted to change my little background. So now it's yellow for Golden Axe. And next time I'll do that again, like, for a different game. Because, yeah, I was doing that for, I guess, like, Streets of Rage, honestly, didn't really matter. But, yeah, this game's like, I wanted it to be that way. He's still not dead. He's still not dead. Nah, well, I got a game over. Okay, and we're back with some more, Golden Eye. Golden Axe, that's another game I want to play. I was thinking of, like, man, I would love to play GoldenEye. But Nintendo's not a fan of giving people what they want. And wow, this is loud. Okay. Okay. Can I turn down the volume? Because, yeah, no, we're stuck. Alright, I'm sorry if this is too loud for you guys. Wait, you could fuck with the life meter? Fuck that, we're keeping it classic. We gotta keep it with three. I'm trialing new game, obviously. This man right here. Stop, get out of here, please. Please, I'm just a boy. Oh, shit, I'm in the way of that. Okay, well, you're more than dead. That old lady hit me with her cane. I think that was just a guy in a suit. Or not a suit, you know what I mean. I was just a guy in robes, and he just smacked me right up flat in the face. Look at that. That's silly. It's blown. It's rocks. Okay, I want to try my stage one. The Golden Axe 2 or Golden Axe 2 is so much better. Okay, well, that's disappointing. Like, at least they changed up the ultimate, but hey, you can knock people into each other. That's really cool. Okay. Like, sorry to pause the game, but, like, that's something that I don't like about a lot of games nowadays. It's, like, old games like Mass Effect and whatever, like, it felt like you could take more damage. Same with also Mafia, like, Mafia, for an example. Like, Mafia 3, like, your dude just can't take damage. Like, he's just not too good. Oh god, okay. Hello there. So they're not little dwarfs anymore that hold the bags. Yeah, we decided to start at the ancient ruins. Okay, Baraka, enough of that. Get out of there, guy. I'm here to save you. Using the other stuff just doesn't feel right. Like, the stick. Oh my god, fuck. Ugh. Fuck using animals on this game. The animals were way better on the first game. that skeleton's gonna get up.
Oh no, it's not.
Or, yeah, come on, this is too easy. I feel like a skeleton's just, they're all gonna just get up. But they're not, really? Wow, for first I'm wrong about a game. Yep, I want to do this. So lame. Great, that black skeleton just kicked the shit out of me. Sorry, people, I'm dissing this game because it's like, man, in the first one, you know, it's like when you're at 3, you do like some really cool stuff. When you're at 2, you do some really cool stuff. Like, you get the whole thing, but it's so dumb. I don't know. I liked how it used to be where it was just like tap it, and it was like it would do the one that, you know, if you had max, it would do the max charge. Also, too, I never really played this game that much. I remember playing it here and there with a buddy of mine. The Golden Axe one, that was my jam. Golden Axe one was the cream of the crop. That was the one I constantly played. Number two, I liked playing because, like, I remember downloading it manually for old games at so, like, when I was done doing stuff at school, that's what I would do. Like, I would play, like, these classic games. Even when you die, it's like you don't even get your thing back. Like, when you get game over, like, not game over, no, when you get, come on, skeleton. Like, when you get, it's not a game over, but, like, when you get the chance to put in a token or a coin, like, they give you one back. Like, I remember, like, every time when you died on the first one, it was just like, bam, you get it. I'm not saying this one's bad, it's just, like, I see that they didn't want people spamming their alts. Oh shit, look at that dude, he has no head. Did I even hit him? I didn't get him. My teacher would usually like come over and see what I'm doing, like after I'm like done doing work in my book, and he'd see me like playing these old games, and he'd just be like, oh, that's cool, I remember playing these games way back when, and like, yeah, man, like, this game is really good. I know he was a big fan of like Super Brave, and like, you know, all those goldie beat-em-ups, like this one, too. Like, he was like, man, I love Golden Axe. And that was for my one class where I had to, like, catch up on work and do things. Yeah. Golden Axe kept me company, same with Mario, and I remember when I downloaded my GameCube emulator. Like, playing Super Mario Sunshine, Smash, and everything. Like, everybody was there just being like, oh man, like, ain't that cool? Like, might as well have a try, and yeah. Wait, what is this? Oh god, no, I knew they were coming. Okay, I don't care about the meat, I wanted you. Ah, oh, come on, man. We found the enemy was using ancient runes. The ancient runes is a base. We had to destroy it. I'm already getting the shit kicked in. Yeah, no, it's really fun. Like, kill him. I think that was the rank too. Well, that just cut that jump and shiv out. There we go, the strat. Oh, look at the strat. Look at the strat. God, I could just play this game all goddamn day. Oh, and another game that I remember playing too was like the old school Castlevania. Like my buddy Rob. He would like be like, get out of me, oh, you got Mega Man on there and everything else. And I remember having like 1-6. And I remember like whenever I got drunk, like doing my shit, like I would let my buddy have a turn on it. He was cool because I think he was there for a couple of students. He was like after I just laid the smackdown on these fools. But he was oh my god, I knocked that right off. There we go. Threw him right off the edge. Let's see. He was like a learning experience worker for like a couple of the other kids in there that needed help with stuff. And yeah, he was like a really cool guy. And he would play some Mega Man on there. Yeah, it was just fun times. And he was a good guy too. Had a lot of cool people in that class. That and I met my buddy, he fucking like helped me even start my channel. Yeah, I don't know, it was a good class. Like I feel legit like probably if I didn't have that class, I probably wouldn't have even really had, like, you know, I wouldn't have had, like, the chance to record shit to do stuff, like, because he wasn't really into it, but, like, he knew a lot about, like, what I needed, the things that I, like, had to get, and, like, he talked about it. It's, like, the sad part is, like, him, like, never stayed in contact, because, I think he moved, also, like, after school. Yeah, it was shitty. Like, really shitty. I can't get these guys. There we go. Yeah, no, it was just kind of lame. To reach enemy castle, which is blocked by high mountains, we eventually decide to march through the cave called Dragon's Throat. Oh, that's badass. But yeah, no, it was just, we never really kept in contact after that, because, like, I think he just kind of started doing his own thing. I remember, like, he had a girl, and, I think either he moved, or, like, something happened. Like, I know he, like, wanted to get working ASAP, and do, like, a lot of other things, but, yeah. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have both of these channels, and I wouldn't really have the strive to want to do it. Like, god, I miss Justin, he was a good guy. Yes, never really got to keep in contact with him. Ah, it's just kind of shitty. And I fell off the edge. Nice. I got a class F, yay, because I'm fucking terrible. And well, last but not least, we got, Golden Axe. Last but not least. But yeah, no, it's just, if I didn't have that class, I probably wouldn't have done this. Like, I probably wouldn't have wanted to record and do that. Because, like, way back when, it's like, I had, like, I wanted to do, like, this stuff for so long. But, like, it just never really fell through back then. But now it was just, like, you know, I thank those people that helped me, like, get to where I am. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's awesome. And yeah. Oh, I forgot they added so many people in this one. Oh, so can I just not even play him? Wanna be that dude? Yeah, I wanna be that dude. That dude looks cool. Mission is to defeat the Prince of Darkness and return with the Golden Axe. Now go, brave warrior. Man, it's like playing a beat. Oh shit. I was gonna say, it's like playing a beat up, but. I really want to try the other dude too. If I fail with this dude, I'm gonna definitely play the other guy. Oh my god, I got some dive kits, yo. I got some dive kits. Got to kill this small man, kick him. I can definitely say I don't like playing this. See, I kinda wanna see what they do. No, fine, let's just have this, so that's all his ult is. Okay. So they just show you the individual ults that they have. Yeah, that's funny. I like that one dude actually, like, isn't a playable character on here. I like that he's just in the back, and he's just like, yeah, no, just pick somebody. Oh, yay, cart scene. Oh, see you later, guy. Just keep knocking all these dudes off. This guy's pretty much just Blanka. Oh my god, that's amazing. I didn't know he had a running slam. Get out of here, lady. Like, this guy's pretty much just Ultimate Warrior. Like, pretty much just Ultimate Warrior. Give him the boop. Give him the good old boop. These fucking gnomes. Get out of here. God, I missed. Give me that. Oh, shit. Stop the dive kicks. The dive kicks are not able to be stopped. Oh shit, he stopped him. Oh no, he can't stop that one. Yeah, just dive kick. That's all you need to do. Oh, you're able to choose where you want to go? What? They made it really hard to get, like, these bottles. I think it's just because of my attacks, too. My attacks are kind of, like... They're awesome for fighting people, but it's like... I'm not swinging or doing anything. Great, I'm still level F. I love how the game just is like, yeah, no, you're a failure. You're level F, get out of here. Damn it. Boop, boop, boop. Boop. Yeah, I just love this dude. Like, he's pretty much just Ultimate Warrior. Just let me slam on ya. I'm surprised in the original Golden Axe they never just had a dude that was just straight up fists. Oh, I thought I could have picked that up as a weapon. Yeah, this is really fun. Save up one more. Don't worry, Ultimate Warrior's coming in to save the day. I'm just gonna kick the shit out of these knights with my bare hands. Who needs a weapon when I can just, like, flying leg drop on these people? Ah, goddammit. Get up there, Ultimate Warrior, you got this. That person off. Oh, there we go. Get off the goddamn snail. Okay, fine, you know, we'll play this game. Get back on the snail. Okay, you're just gonna punch me in the face, and then you're gonna get back on the snail. Ooh, I'm getting close to being dead. I do like that they have branching paths. Branching paths are amazing. Oh great, this dwarf's here. Oh, it's so cool! Great, they only drop one. So lame. Oh, I have to see what his level 3 looks like. Get out of here, get out of Ultimate Warrior's way. Out of each other. I can't dive to the likes of you. You're nothing. There we go. Just toss him. Oh, wait, what's his face? Okay, I'm still alive. Don't worry, I'll just move the enemies around here. Oh, so they made him bad. Weird. I need, like, one more, dude. One more. Just one. dim jungle. I just want to see my ultimate. Like, I just want to see level 3. God damn it. Get off the goddamn thing, dude. Can I get on it? Yes, I can. No, just let me get off. Oh, I wasted it. I wasted it. God damn it, I wasted it. Oh, wait. Can I just let me off? Okay. Could have just... okay. That's disappointing. That's actually really disappointing. Yeah, no, we're getting to see his ultimate. I swear to God, I'm getting his ultimate. Get out here, lady. I didn't know right trigger would be the goddamn alt button. You guys are testing my patience. No, you guys are testing my patience. I'm not gonna lie, like, you know what's sad to say? I really feel the Golden Axe 1 is, like, the better game. 2 was not half bad. 3? That's okay. Also, I'm playing a character that I really don't know much about. It's like, it's kind of lame. I hate that they took away the character I like. But I guess he's there in spirit. It's just like, here, choose wisely. And it's like, I want to be you. It's like, no, you're not going to be me. There's a bunch of other characters. You can be a raptor lady. You can be ultimate warrior. You can be... the 2 from the main game, and it's like, why can't I be you? It's like, no, you just can't. Let me just Yoshi tongue that guy. Ow, now he Yoshi tongued me. Sure, I'm gonna go down. Sorry, I need to focus there. I don't want to lose this. I'm keeping it. I'm storing it. I want to use it on a boss. I want to use it on a boss real bad. And then I'll probably, like, pause this. And then, when I get the one lady with the, I'm going to boss now. Oh, we are. Look at that dude. Why can't it be that guy? That guy looks awesome. Oh, okay, so I just pretty much drop rocks on them, or big boulders. That was cool. Okay, and now I'm gonna pause it. I'm gonna save the game. Like, just about ever wanna, like, come back and play this, but... Here, I'll be back. I'm gonna reset the game, so... Okay, so I'm back, and it is a tiger man, I guess. I was wrong before. Man, you little bastards are really hard to hit. I'm happy they brought them back, too. Like, I didn't really like in the other game that they were just, like, big cultists. Yeah, she's really fun, or he, she, whatever. The tiger person's really fun, that's what I'm trying to say. Her, or it's, like, the tiger's moves of, like, attacking are, like, really quick, and, I like how they end off. Like, the first ultimate that this tiger person has is where Smoke fills up the screen and then plays, like, some low beats. It's really cool. But, I want to see what the later ones do. So, because, like, I just messed around with it, like, right at the start, and I was just like, you know, I don't think you guys would really care to see that. But, I do want to see how the second one and the third one looks. Like, I'll save up to get three, and then I'll save, or, yeah, I'll save up to get max, and then I'll get, I hate the system for this game. I preferred way back when it was just, like, no, okay, we're gonna do that. Yeah, I definitely can say I preferred how number one still did it, because it was, like, the big gap was between two to three. Because three was just, like, you know, you save up three of those things. Or, like, three was just, like, get one. One was one, and then two was two. So, the ultimate warrior guy has the best anti-air. This person's only got, like, a, portal. They only have swipes. It's not bad. Not bad at all. That's amazing. God damn it. Please stop. Let me nibble on them a little bit. Let me give them a little nibble. We got two. So the screen just gets filled in smoke. Oh, that's cool. Let's go up here, do something different. Now I need to save up. I need to save, save, save. That's what I gotta do. I love just hearing, like, the boop when you hit people. Okay, you better get out of here, guy. came down here, or up here. Because I got a chest. Last time I didn't get a chest. Little jelly, I kinda got a chest. I didn't even get a chest last time. Like, I love that. Like, why did they need- why did it need to be that noise? Like, nice, we got an achievement. Oh, come on, you can just give me one more, dude. Come on. Come on, why couldn't you be a pal and just give me, like, one more? That's fine, the door person to save you. And now I'm gonna get my ass handed by the spearmen. Wait, was I able to block? What? Because it sounded like I parried them, like, when I held back. Yeah, itchy nose. Yes, perfect. And then after I do this, we'll end it. But anyways, thank you so much for watching my video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry I didn't really do that much with this, but anyways, it's just I wanted to just play a bit through this. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so like each time it levels up. So like tier 1, it's like fog coming. Two bits of fog come out. Tier 3, lightning comes out. Okay, that's cool. And I'll just show the tier 1 right now. But anyways, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.